Hi, good day everyone. My name is Dr. Ken here. We are from Team Sears. Sears, as you know, that we are very major into medical device, and right now we have ventured another step ahead to our ambulance team. This is a totally NGO team whereby we are one team, have a full equipment here with all our paramedic crew awaited to give a rescue to everyone who has needed. So we have, you can see here behind me is actually one of my ambulance here. So this ambulance is actually, as we know that ambulance, we travel high speed in everywhere, in any circumstances when it's in emergency. So as you know, some of y'all know that myself is a race driver. So as a race driver, car handling is very, very important. So I decided to bring my ambulance to ST1N here. They are the one of the dealer in Ultra Racing. So let me talk about Ultra Racing, the trusted bar that all vehicle must have. Because with Ultra Racing, when you handle in high speed, you maneuver, especially when during emergency in our ambulance, emergency case. For example, if a patient got heart attack, it's our responsible to be arrived on the scene there at the short time as possible, you see. So with Ultra Racing, it gives us the steadiness of the vehicle. Because why? We need to maneuver from one lane into another, so there won't be any body roll, or you can call it a chassis roll. So that is important. Because why? Once you don't have a body roll, your car won't overskidded or oversteer, you see. So that will immediately give you the safety of the whole ambulance, as well as the passenger inside and the patient, to be arrived at your respective destiny. Thank you so much, Ultra Racing, and thank you so much, ST1N. Beware of imitation out there. Thank you. Goodbye.